This has been a long, powerful day. Today we have kids not just from Ceasefire, we've had young people from GirlGov, we've had high schools from all over the Commonwealth here today lobbying and rallying and really asserting their power. So I think that is just so appropriate that we have these young people here today, because what we're really trying to signal is that the future of our country, of our Commonwealth, literally is within y'all hands. So when we talk about where we want to go forward and the things that we don't like, I always want to impress upon young people that whatever vision you have for it, then it's time that we start to activate. We have seen over the last year or two young people from across the country changing the world. We saw young people from Parkland, Florida, do a national march and elevate the conversation around gun balance. If those students from Florida can do it, so too can our students from Pennsylvania. It can absolutely be you all. So I'm just happy to be here and happy to support you young people in any way that I can, because I understand that I'm a placeholder and one of y'all might take my seat soon, and I'm gonna be okay with it because I feel that confident in y'all vision and your work and your activism. So please let us know how we can support you. But I just wanna say how proud I am of our young people, this generation, who are making a change. You all are fighting not just for gun violence, fighting for police accountability, fighting for the environment like no generation is. So the power of the people is greater than people in the power. That's what I told my last rally. But I really want to say that to young people, because oftentimes you all don't feel empowered. But when I say that, there are people in the legislature right now voting who are afraid of you. Don't forget that. Thank you.